Hi to my Seussical friends. So this is our opening number, and I'm going to post the video of only the ensemble part. That begins when everyone comes in on Seuss, and we all enter into the stage together. So we are going to go over the ensemble portion of this song, and this is the first video that I will be posting. Keep your eyes opened because I'm going to slowly be posting them within the next 2 weeks. But for now, I just want you to focus on the opening number and get your bodies moving and remembering where we were at before we went on distance learning, because the show must go on. Remember, the plan is for the musical to go up in the fall. So that is our tentative plan, depending on how everything goes throughout the summer. So you can utilize these videos to practice through the summer, so when we get into the fall, we are ready to go. Okay, we're gonna start with the first bit where you enter on Seuss and the energy has to fly through your fingers. So I'm gonna go off stage and you enter on Seuss. Da na 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 na. We're jamming Seuss. Na 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 na. Seuss. Da na 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 na. And then your right arm goes up first. Anytime you have a right and left movement, right is always first. Seuss, 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 Seuss. Seuss. Got that so far? So your right arm goes up, then your left arm goes up. Then we are getting our right hand ready for, oh, the things you can think. Any thinker who thinks can come up with a few. After that, you go into your jazz square. Okay, so for your jazz square, it's on the lyrics. Take a trip on a ship to the Vipper of Vip. You are going to step with your right foot forward. Take a trip, cross with your left, on a ship, go back with your right, to the Vip, go back with your left, a Vip. Take a trip on the ship to the Vipper of Vip, or to Salasaloo. So you're all frozen like this, and the cats do their little period on Think of Beautiful Schlapp with a cherry on top. You don't need an excuse. Oh, the things you can think when you think about Seuss, 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 and then you get into your frozen poses. Seuss. Freeze. At this point, Horton and Gertrude and Maisie, our Wickershams, they all have some solos. So during those solos, remember, you are frozen in your pose, which could be anything from this to this. Whatever your pose was, you are frozen until everyone sings, going on adventure down a dangerous trail, ah! And then you're frozen like this for the next few solos. After the monkeys sing, think of some monkeys with trouble in store. We're getting into our clump, we're moving. Think of something horrible and hairy, something sinister and scary that you've never dared to think of before. And you're all clumped together. Okay, so once we're in that clump, we are singing out to the audience and we are acting scared, and we are on think of nobody here and the feeling of fear and the darkness of night. We move to the right first. Ooh. Then we're still scared, all alone in your room when you're facing your doom, and the cats sing think a glimmer of light. Then we are all going to move back into our original spots. You are moving on, but I hope you're prepared to be scareder than scared, cause the same other goose. Danger's right on the brink when you think about Seuss. And when you get back to those parts, remember, you all have a different movement. Some of us are jamming like this. Some of us were doing the twist. Everyone had a different movement. So whichever movement you had, you are jamming out when we are singing all of those last Seusses. Let's put this
open to your mind. Open things you will find. Lining up to get loose. All the things you can think when you think about Seuss. 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 All the things you can think. Anything or who thinks can come up with a few.
There's a lot going on when you are frozen. So if you are Horton or you are a named role that has some of those solos, I want you to practice your part in those different aspects. Great job, everybody, on the opening number. Make sure that when you are practicing the dance, you're also showing facial expressions, you're staying in character, and you're singing along. I know that you all know this song very well as we've already performed it before, but this is great review so that we are 100% ready when we're able to put the show up. Keep your eyes opened because I am going to be posting more videos throughout the week of each of the dance numbers.